All right. Let's go. Let's go. Admiral, what up? It's gonna be a high difficulty playthrough. At least the highest I can get to currently.
Потом с ним закончишь. Я хочу это послушать.
Tajikistan celebrates its second anniversary of independence this month and is widely considered a showcase for U.S.-style democracy in the region. Tajikistani President Ismail Karim praised his country's progress.
Our factories undercut the low costs of China and Cambodia through high efficiency. Through peace and democracy, Tajikistan stands ready to serve the world.
However, the country is not without its share of problems. An insurgency has emerged and disrupted some of Karim's plans in the area. But any military action would dissolve the non-aggression pact Karim signed to gain Tajikistan's independence, putting Karim's vision for progress in serious jeopardy. This is Mark Tepper, and you've been watching Global Naval Service covering your world.
Thank you.
Let's go!
Противника вертолет в воздухе! Немедленно сбить!
Must be worth a lot in Washington.
Incoming! Hang on to something! I can't keep her in the air! Mayday! Mayday!
Locate the downed helicopter and demo it to prevent sensitive equipment from falling into enemy hands. Then, search the nearby village for any survivors from the crash. Be sure to disable any communications. The less the paramilitaries know of our actions here, the better. Fireteam Bravo is on the ground as well to help with the effort.
Team.
Let's see. What am I feeling?
Roger that. All right, team, let's move out.
Ooh. Rubbing myself all over this bush. It's a good start. Terrible start.
We're fighting uphill if we go this way, team.
There are more enemies over there. Holy shit.
Team, if we stick to cover, we should be able to get to the chopper without being seen.
That's crazy. Talk about being seen, dude. You're crazy.
Roger that. I'll try to stay in sight.
Oh, man. Alright, you guys hang one while I slither on up here. Dude, there's no way.
I'm here, sir, and still breathing.
There's no way I'm getting there without being seen. That's crazy. I guess I can give it a shot. Why not? But there is another patrol back here. You guys just hang 10. You're good. I'm just gonna chill on these rocks for a second. It's 23 degrees. Now, what's going on over here? Oh, would you look at this? Oh, would you look at that? Or would you just look at it? I want to throw a grenade at those guys so bad. Oh, it's so tempting. I don't know, I'm pretty far. I should really take these guys out. It's awfully risky operating with these boys here.
Sandman, we just neutralized a squad of tangos headed towards your position.
Thanks, Spectre. We've already got our hands full and don't need any new surprises.
Sick, we're heroes. There's so many.
Coming back to you now.
Oh no. Oh, you better keep it low, son. Bro. Oh. God. Holy shit. Alright. Me and homeboy. Dude, you need to wait here. I don't see a way. So you're gonna be able to. Dude, you just need to.
You bet. I'll hang here.
That's what you need to do, I'm telling you. Holy shit. There's nothing. There isn't room for two of us here. Oh. Man. There's so many. I don't know if I'm patient enough to. Try to sneak up to this helicopter with all these boys here. Shit. It's quite a few. I don't know, man.
HQ, we're at the crash site.
Copy that, Commander. Demo the helo and then continue to your next objective.
Sir, you're too far ahead.
Oh no. Nice. Run, homeboy.
The helicopter's destroyed, HQ.
Ooh.
Roger that, team. That'll prevent the enemy from getting hold of any of our equipment.
You know what? Just stick with
right
me. Let's go. Crazy. Is there like a... No, there is no alternate route. It's basically back the way we came. That's about it. That was pretty nuts. Of course, there's a collectible somewhere on this map that I want. Our destination for the sausage is, I think, back down the way we came. Some serious sausage farming.
Sandman, thanks for the intel.
Oh, yeah, they look a little agitated. Just a little bit. I can order them to go rifle butt that guy. Can they even get close enough to throw a smoke, though? I don't know if they can.
Nothing I'd rather do. These eyes. We have a hostile to the north.
Up your eyes, Commander.
Just stay on, boys. Oh. Man. That sucks. I can't believe it.
Now they won't be able to let their buddies know we're coming.
Good work, team. Breaking this link in their communication should make your mission a whole lot easier.
Boy, I pray. See, I heard tales of sausage around here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Sausage obtained.
Mmm, spicy.
Not as smooth as I was hoping for, gentlemen. Shit.
Watch it! Hostile sighted!
Oh, shit. Yeah, there is.
We've infiltrated the village HQ.
Я бросил оружие, я сдаюсь.
That was pretty fucked up.
That doesn't look like one of the good guys, sir.
Firing at will.
Oh, that's not good.
No sign of.
Shit.
Vandals came here. We need to keep looking.
Holy shit. That guy is serious.
Все, хватит! Я сдаюсь!
Well, not as smooth as I was hoping for, I must admit.
There's no sign of them here. Let's keep searching.
Sorry, homeboy.
HQ. We've located Boomer and the helicopter pilot. They're dead.
Sorry to hear that, team. We have to continue the mission, so leave them on site. We'll send an extraction team in to bring them home.
Restrain them.
I can do wonders with a little twine.
Наша армия все равно победит!
Team, we're reading numerous enemy units closing on your position. We're extracting you and cutting this op short, but we'll send you back in to continue the search when things cool down. Don't worry, team. We are not giving up on our missing SEALs. We will find them and bring them home.
Oh shit, we had a stealth score of 30,000. Even though we were seen 18 times.
Our hearts are at half mast for the loss of Boomer, a SOCOM veteran who left a legacy among his friends and his enemies. Because of your work, we safely extracted our downed comrades and can perform a proper burial. The search for other members of Vandal's team will continue. Boomer is dead. But the others may still be alive.
God willing.